Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mind. We have to keep backup on our phone. If we do not keep backup, we will lose our necessary things from our phone forever. Now I will show you how to backup my phone. Keep watching. At first, I will go to my phone settings. I tap on settings. Now, I scroll down and tap on cloud and accounts. Here, I tap on Samsung account. And we can see the Samsung account and we can see also backup and restore. I tap on backup settings and backup setting check. We can see in the below total size will show us its total size is 659.43 MB. Now I tap on backup. Now when it will be backup complete, we can see it's a lengthy process. I will skip the whole process, so we have to wait for the backup. We can see the percentage of the category wise apps 69 and backup complete. Now we can see the all apps are backup under backup. We can also see the info under info. Now I go to back by tapping on back icon. I tap on back. Now I tap on restore. Restoring the selected data may replace some of the data on your phone. Make sure that your backup data is up to date. We can restore our app by tap on restore now. So viewers, hope this video will help you how to backup your phone on your Android device. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends and wish you to subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.